Hi, I'm Jagan from Rajs Noho Arts and Crafts. Today, let's see how to use this AD stone drilling tool. Many people are asking this, so we have prepared this video. So you can watch this video till the end and like this video, subscribe our channel, and also share to all the friends and students who want to know how to use this AD stone drilling tool. So now we can go in detail about the AD stone drilling tool. So this is the pointer and this is the gripper, and you can see these are the two bits, and this is the holder, and when you press this holder it will go to and fro. So this is the mechanism, and this is hammer. You have to gently tap it. The backside is the hammer. And also now we can see here how to assemble this AD stone drilling tool. Just open the pointer, and inside the pointer there will be a holder. This is the bit holder. So there are two different holders and two different bits. This one is a bigger bit, and this is used for 4mm, 5mm, 6mm AD stones, and this is for 2mm, 3mm size AD stones. So these two bits you can use this. So now we can see how to assemble this. So you can see here, one is the bigger one holder and another one is a smaller one bit holder. And you can see, get all these in our website, two website, Raj Art and Craft Shop Madurai. And you can see here, these two bits are used for two different AD stone holdings. So now I am putting the bit inside. So now it has hold. So this holder has hold the bit, that is the bigger bit, and you have to put it inside and then unscrew it, then screw it tightly, put the pointer and screw it tightly. And now we can see how it works in the Tanjore painting board. So this is how we are going to put the AD stone in the Tanjore painting board. So first you have to put it in 90 degree position, and then press it to and fro, that's all. Then you will be getting the superb points drill in it. All this is a hand tool, so you can get exact position. So before doing it, you have to mark it with a pen where to keep all the AD stones inside. So that is very important. This is point number one. So mark it wherever you want the stones to be kept. So you can see here how this has been put. After you use this AD stone, you just blow it, and then we can add fevicol or Arabic gum accordingly. Sometimes you can use transparent glue also. This is the needle tool where it is used to pick up the AD stones easily. You can just apply a small fevicol on the needle tool and take it up and down. And this is the hammer. So after you put the needle tool, you can just put it. This is a small stones, very small AD stone. This is 3mm, and the other one is a 4mm, 5mm. That then you can take it in a hand. For some beginners, you can take it in a hand, the fevicol, and just apply it, because directly applying it on the gold foil, the bottle will also damage the gold foil sometimes. So for their purpose we are doing this also, we are showing this. So you can just apply fevicol on the points, and then you can add the AD stones easily. So this is another technique. And you can see here, this is a needle tool which is doing an important role in the AD stone. and this is the hammer, the back side, and you have to gent it very very gently, feather touch only, not so hard, in order to press the eddy stone in the desired points. So now you can see here how the eddy stone has got. And now we are going to show you the second thing, that is the bigger size stones, that is 6 mm stones. This is our Meenakshi, Madurai Meenakshi, and you can see here we are putting the bigger size bit inside, that is, and now we are going to put the 5 mm bit inside that. So you can do to and fro mechanism, and the same technique, that is with the needle tool, you can take the eddy stone inside. And this is the eddy stone, and you can see here the main thing you have to note it, that after 2 to 3 minutes or 1 minute you have to wait it. We have put this video fast, we have for the time second. So after you put the video, after you keep the eddy stone, you have to wait it for at least half a minute to get it pressed, then only you have to tap it. Don't tap it immediately, that is the thing we are trying to say. So after that you just tap it, after 1 minute you just tap it, okay, that is the thing we are trying to say in this. So this is the point number 2, that is we are doing the, and this is the point number 3. So now we are going to use 2 mm stones, that is red color stones, on these, it is on this crown of Meenakshi. You can see here how we are using this 2 mm points. Before drilling you have to put the point on the gold foil, don't forget, then you can put it to and fro mechanism, that is hand drill mechanism, with this hand drill tool. You can get this hand drill tool by just a WhatsApp to my number, or you can get it in our 2 websites also, or come directly to my art store. So this, we have put the drill on the crown. After putting each and every drill, you have to just blow it, okay. You see, we have blow it, and where the dust goes away. You should not blow heavily, or else some saliva or the water may affect the gold foil, okay. So blow it gently. And now we are, you can see here, this is the 2 mm stones, very very small size stones, and we are putting the same fevicol with the needle tool. So this is the 2 mm stones, and you can take each stone one by one, and then you can put it. So this is another technique, so with the 2 mm stones. And this is our Meenakshi, Madurai Meenakshi, and we are making mug boards, and also Tanjore Painting materials we supply all over India and all over worldwide also. And these tools also we can send, and only for our customers we have made this video, because many people have asked me how to use this tool, how to use this tool for their purposes. Please do comment in this for this video, and also share to all your friends who are all in need of this eddy stone drilling tool. So now you can see here we are gently tapping it with the hammer. So very very gently you have to do it, or else it may affect the gold foil. Then you have to press it with the cotton or a paper, tissue paper, like that. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe our channel for regular updates.